30s. And Saturday night into Sunday morning, at least the temperature's mild, but that's when the snow could start to pile up. So be careful driving Saturday night, and then throughout the day Sunday, we could be getting an additional 3 to 4 inches of snow throughout the day. And so keep that in mind. Be careful on the roads, especially after the Super Bowl parties. Be careful Sunday evening. The dry weather Monday, more snow possible Monday night into Tuesday morning. Joanne and Carolyn, back to you.
Good advice, Kevin. Thank you much. All right, you think about people on Jeopardy being really smart, right?
Yes, you do.
But an entire category about football on the show just dumped all three contestants. Take a look at this.
Football 200. Your choice, do or don't name this play in which the quarterback runs the ball and can choose to pitch it to another back. An option play, Ryan?
Football 400.
I can tell you guys are big football fans. Let's look at the $1,000 clue just for the fun of it. If you guys ring in and get this one, I will die.
None of the contestants, as I said, even tried to guess. Anyone who's familiar with football could have answered at least, people say, the first four questions really with no problem. Host Alex Trebek even asked the contestants at one point if he thought they should go to commercial. I don't think they're going to be watching the Super Bowl Sunday.
Probably not. Or maybe they will now. Anyway.
All right, the Super Bowl, speaking of football, is just 2 days away. You know that. And we'll finally get to see the outcome of months and months of hard work. Yeah, you probably think we're talking about the players, right? No, we're not. We're actually talking now about the commercials.
As the Now Detroit's Matthew Smith explains, this is certainly big business.
And there are those misses every year, right? But the funny ones are great. No, we're being at a party and laughing.
We haven't even seen the whole thing and we're laughing already.
Exactly. All right, one last look at today's lineup. Women taking action. A record number are running for office. We're catching up with some of them on this movement and what they hope to achieve.
Right now, though, let's take a look at what's ahead in our next hour with Glenn Lewis.
Good Friday to you, Carolyn and Joanne, and here are the big stories we're working on today for Action News at 5. A father whose three daughters were victimized by Dr. Larry Nassar attempts to take things into his own hands, the outpouring of support for his actions from people across the country. He speaks out in just minutes. And the big story, students gathering on the campus of Michigan State University, the big changes they're demanding school officials make immediately. It's minutes away on 7 Action News at 5. We hope to see you then.
It happened right here. Our client